Also representing New Zealand, give it up for Pelea Fruean.
My why is my family. My why is my culture. My why is take every opportunity to like uplift someone or like try not to take credit for everything that I've done. Like I'm trying to work on like just stepping back.
When you know you're losing and basically you just think about your family that's watching you. You think about all your training and how basically was for nothing. The person beating you is bitter. And so you're not only being beaten physically but also mentally and emotionally. Is that fight to try catch up. You can't catch up because it's the last round. You're already defeated before the ref even announces the winner.
It's been a while, I'm back again. I'm stronger now, I'm not afraid to say that I was so wrong,
Since boxing is like a year-round season sport, usually training like 6 times a week or like all week if I can fit in a run on Sundays after church. If it's a big tournament that I'm training up for, I'm usually training 2 to 3 times a day. Like right now for Oceania, I'm training early mornings, wake up at 5, lunch times, and then here at the gym after school. And yeah, so just all the time basically.
She's a good puncher, you know, we've done a lot over the last few years, so it's, you know, it's been really good. She's quite a strong individual, and just her building her mind and everything over the last few years has been awesome.
Right now I'm working on doing a lot of running, so running in the morning at 5, running at school at lunch, or doing any types of conditioning, usually bags, pad, footwork, sparring with the boys in the gym, and yeah, just conditioning with weights, speed work, any type of training really. So it does take a toll on me. Like I'm aware that there are people that look up to me, but there are times when I do really struggle. It's hard when people say I'm an inspiration, but and there's moments when you feel like quitting and you just have to keep pushing even when your body is screaming at you to stop. But I guess that's the sport. I signed up for this and I want to be great in it, and it's just what you have to go through sometimes. Obviously not completely healthy, but in the end, when your hand is being raised, all the breakdowns, all the starving, well, not starving, all the sacrifices is worth it. So, yeah.
I got a new one in my view. Lord, my journey I pursue. I said I'm running, running for the city. I got the new one in my view.
They ain't got no muscle, no hustle, no backbone. I stand alone, not tripping. Just saying, I'm different. Ain't hanging on to the coattails of the next man. Passport in my left hand, thinking that you are next. Heck, hope you ain't holding your breath, man. Cause I'm out here, I'm hungry. I don't play around, trust me. Ain't had as much drive since my Honda Civic got rusty. And my girl said she loved me. It's funny, just thinking back. Study hard for that 9 to 5, like I thought that I should be good with that. I was dreaming, still dreaming. Spotlight on me like Willie Beeman. Still performing like Al Pacino. Instagram and tuxedos with my peoples. We growing up, still don't seem like we slowing up. 10 squad, we throwing up. Every time that we showing up. Get it while I'm living. All I ever hear is the clock tick, tick, ticking.